Good day. Today I want to show you the M80 Zolia rocket launch system. This piece here is M80 Zolia, Yugoslav made 64mm one-shot disposable rocket launch system. It is made out of polyester plastics. It's lightweight, easy to use, and it can penetrate up to 300mm of homogeneous steel at ranges about 300 meters. Its operation is also easy. As you see, this piece here is old and broken. This piece here should be closed. And this here, but I will try to make it look like you're opening it. First, what you do, you lay it on your hand like that. Then you open this hatch here. It should stay right here, but it's broken, so yeah, you can throw that away. Then this hatch remains closed, I know, but this piece is broken. Here it is rubber that protects the aim sight. Because it was used, there is no rubber because it was thrown away. Then you put your hand here, grip it hard, and just pull it out like an American law. Then you take this, belt. Then you detach this belt here. This is not the original belt, because this belt was my improvisation. The original belt was lost. You detach this belt here and you put it here at the end. So you can put your arm just around it like that. When you have your arm around like that, then you just need to pull this safety lever here out. And now it's ready to fire. You put it about 10 centimeters from your eye, like that, and now you're ready to fire. There is a small dot, I don't know if you can see it. Wait, let me turn it towards the light. Come here. As you can see, there is a small dot here. And through this dot, you look through this aim sight. You see, here is the range. Here is 150 meters, 200 meters, 250, 300, 350, 400. You just put your head like this, aim through this little hole, through the aim sight. You give the contact to the rocket and fire it. And this is all you need to do. When you fire it, you need to dispose of this because it is of no use no more. You just throw it away and run for your life. This was the introduction for M80 Zolia.